the Republican Party is a party who appreciates middle class, appreciates workers, whether they are union or non-union workers. We want the middle class to have a wage that allows them to, as we said last night, we want Americans to be wealthy again. You get that wealth through working hard and with an honest wage. And I think we're going to be fully supporting that.